Welcome to the Daily Challenge for November 9th, 2014. Let's begin. Well, that was a clusterfuck. Yeah, I haven't played in a while, so I'm a little bit rusty. I really wish I could get that. That gold rapier, but if I take it, I die. Literally. Because it costs exactly as much health as I have. That is a new item. I just saw that in the newest patch notes. I'm assuming it works exactly how you would expect it to. The greater your coin multiplier, the better your torch. I have no idea what that torch does. That's also new. I'm gonna keep it because it sounds cool. Whoa. That just shot a thing. What the hell? Interesting. Apparently the Infernal Torch can make lasers shoot when I dig? Or something? I have no idea. Yeah, okay, so I whipped my way into an early grave. Like I said, it's been a while since I've played. It's been like 4 to 5 days, which really isn't that long, but it feels like a long time. I'm sure I'm not gonna be too high up on the scoreboards. Yeah, not even close. So a couple things going on there. Yeah, haven't played in a while. Also, I don't like the weapon, the cattail or whatever it's called. I don't like it. I'm not good with it. It's weird. And also encountered some items I just don't know. Like, there's the obsidian torch, which is pretty self-explanatory. It probably does exactly what I think it does. But then there's also the infernal torch, and that I just have no idea. Gonna have to read up on the new items they added. And another thing they also changed in the newest patch that I did not get a chance to test, but sounds really cool, is apparently you can blow up the shrines, and it actually gives you items, which is excellent, especially for daily challenges, because in daily challenges, honestly, like 3/4 of the shrines are basically stupid to get. At least I think so. But now that you can blow them up to actually get at least something, then they have kind of more of a purpose. There's more you can do with them, which should lead to some interesting results. So, that has been the daily challenge for November 11th, 2014. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.